What's up with it? This is the Ball Smack Top Soil Live in the laboratories, hooking up the Invidious episode. Just thought nigga do a little background type of thizzle. I'm in here with my people's Ransom.
Hey, what's up with you, Ransom? How you doing, man?
What's going on, Boss Mac?
Hey, man, I appreciate being able to get you up on here, man. Ransom, that's a nice piece right there. I like that piece right there, man. Who did that for you?
Man, that's the homie Swiss Precise from KDH.
Okay, man, how you doing today, man? How's everything going, man?
Man, everything is cool. Just making moves, you know. My organization fully equipped and getting it ready, you know, to start dropping these albums and videos for our lineup. You know, be on the lookout. Rich Ransom, Cannibal, Columbo Black, you know, all kind of stuff.
Hey, you fucking with that nigga in the Unsigned Hype on the in the Source from this month, and that hate.
I just fell all apart inside because I hadn't heard that voice in such a long time.
Doing some of the stuff on his new album. You know, I look forward to that.
I turned around.
Hopefully, we'll be glad to make some noise, you know. Keeping the positive, good things happening.
That's a good look. That's a good look.
I wanted to show y'all some of my books. Some of my, some pieces from my collection. This is just some suggested reading I thought I'd look out for niggas. I got The Meditations. The Meditations by Marcus Aurelius. That's some good reading right there. You might want to go to Barnes & Noble, pick that up. Then I got the Mac and Gangster right here. Mac and Gangster by Charles Avery Harris right there. Now this book right here, you can't get this book. This book is like out of print, very rare. You know, hard to get, but very informative book. And then, of course, the killer book, Juliet by Marquise de Sade. Not for the stupid person. You know, you got to really be getting your read on. There's some big words in there. But anyway, this is the Invidious episode, man. I hope y'all, you know, vibe to this. I'm trying to give out some good game on, you know, on some realness, you know. Hope you like that. Hope you bump that. It's all love, man. In the studio right now with Ransom. Right now.